श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम ओम श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम ओम श्रीराम जय राम जय जय राम As we said earlier, our Sashtang mental pranams to everyone, those who are attending this program and those who are not attending this program, for the most affectionate and deep prayer they offer and for the Ramnam, for the early restoration to our Namnam. We have nothing, no other words to express except to place our head at the holy feet of Birol Papa. The surge in the number of COVID cases seems to remain unabated in spite of the precautions being taken by all, and therefore this uncertainty is naturally causing anxiety in the minds of every one of us. We often get letters and emails from devotees to this effect. It is natural to feel perturbed due to the pandemic causing the demise of loved ones, seeing children being rendered orphans, physical sufferings being borne by so many due to this COVID, the financial stress being felt, being dealt with for meeting the medical needs and for their very existence. However, as spiritual children of the Lord Papa, we have to take it that the current scenario is also presented to us by Him to enable us to connect to His teachings with our daily lives. It is a tough test, or rather toughest test, to accept the situation as a part of His play. Nevertheless, we should keep on trying. Even if we fail umpteen number of times, to accept the reality that whatever is happening by God's will alone, and it is for our ultimate good. It is keenly felt that we need to keep reiterating to ourselves that God is not an entity, but a mysterious power. Mysterious in the sense that our mind and intellect cannot conceive of or limit His presence. Please mute. Mysterious in the sense. It is keenly felt that we need to keep reiterating to ourselves that God is not an entity, but a mysterious power. Mysterious in the sense that our mind and intellect cannot conceive of or limit His presence, because His power is the base from which even the mind-intellect complex has emerged. We may often get confused in grasping this truth because our mind mostly comprehends in terms of that which is other than us, and that has name and form. The moment we say God, it is difficult for us to conceive of, because He is beyond names and forms. We are finding it difficult because we can only conceive of in terms of names and forms. So the only way is to try to deeply contemplate on this power with the help of the words of the Masters. As all of you know, in ashram, we repeat every day the universal prayer, Prabhu Vishwanatha, composed by Biravat Papa, wherein it is mentioned, O Lord of the universe, O Creator, O Protector and Destroyer of the world. Do we apply our mind seriously on the word destroyer? Ase nirmidhatu jagatpalaka nashakarta. So this nashakarta aspect, you know, none of us thought about it. If it has to be made clear, he has to show it. So we take it that he is showing this to teach us that not only that he is the creator, not only that he is the protector, but he is also the destroyer. So now Virat Papa is drawing our attention to this expression also. These words make us think about the mysterious nature of the Almighty. What is that? Anything that is created or born is bound to perish. There are external laws, external and eternal laws, which govern the processes of creation, preservation and destruction. So now the time has come for all of us to seriously think about not just these aspects of creation and preservation, but also of destruction. One of the reasons as to why we are unable to understand this truth is probably because the pandemic is affecting everyone at the global level and appears to have come to stay for some time, for a considerable time. Such type of phenomena has never taken place. At least in our lifetime, we have never heard about it. There used to be pandemic. There used to be, you know, plague, smallpox, so many. But they were all localized. Nothing on a global level. So that is why we are all struggling to find answers. Although it is difficult for all of us, to accept it as a test given by him, we have to take it that he is driving us to the real meaning. Real meaning of his word. What is his word? Try to enter into the mysterious origin of your and world life. If you take the small book, Glimpses of Divine Vision, this is the first para. Very, very important. Try to enter into the mysterious origin of your and world life. To know who you are in reality is the real quest. To arrive at this truth, you have to, by a systematized process of discipline, transcend all human limitations set by the body, mind, intellect, and then embarking on the realm of the spirit, realize your immortal, changeless, blissful nature. These are his words. So far we were not applying or we were not deeply contemplating on the import of these words. So Papa has prescribed Nam Dhyan Seva with a view ultimately to guide us to our own origin and the origin of the world outside. And the moment we start pursuing this, we have been assured that we will get clarity on many of the things which remain unanswered at this moment. So while taking to chanting of this holy and all-powerful Ramnam, let us simultaneously aspire for getting cleared of the words, destroyer also. may we all be able to find some light in this hour of crisis is our earnest prayer. So we should take it that this is not your testimony. In one of his quotations you say, God arranges all things in his own words at the time he appoints. Outwardly he gives us a lot of guidance, like we should take vaccination, we should have always the mask, we should always have social distance, we should be very careful when we go out. All those things are there. And in case we get fever or any such symptoms, naturally the medical, through medical department, Papa has prescribed to say various medicines. And in some cases, hospitalization. Everything is okay. Everything we take it as his plan. At the same time, deep within the heart, we should also try to find out this. So that we will not be upset. Things may come, things may go. Whatever is born is bound to perish. So at the, unless and until we try now, when we are relatively healthy, when we are relatively free from such physical compulsions, it will be difficult. The moment we fall sick, our mind will only think about our body, about the pain, about the relief sought for. But unless and until we bring in this during these times, that is a constant Ramnam chanting we have been prescribed for that, we will be able to dwell on these aspects. And as fellow sadhakas who are known to us, who are not known to us, when they are suffering, God has given us a heart to pray for their relief. That also is a part of this prayer. Not only that we pray for the absolute realization of the absolute truth, but at the individual level, we are all at the individual level. So at the individual level also we pray deeply for the welfare of all, for those who are suffering, and try to do as much as we can to relieve, because Papa used to say that these are all the opportunities given to us to express the common denominator in every creation. So our prayer to him now, who is seated within us, who is seated everywhere, who is now prompting these words, who is now prompting to hear these words, to bless us with such a frame of mind where we try to understand the real meaning of the three words, Creator, Protector, and Destroyer. Hari Om. Thank you all very much for enabling us to see you all. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. We never thought that we would be able to talk.